Investing in crypto takes a certain set of skills that most people just don't have. The marketplace is extremely volatile and fast-paced, and many investors are just put off by the risky nature of the industry. However, more and more offerings are looking to make crypto more accessible to the casual investor. They aim to mitigate these risks through extremely intuitive and ingenious ways. Right now, the freshest cryptocurrencies that are trying to minimize your potential losses but maximize your gains are Defund, Signali, and Alfer. They get pretty technical, so make sure you pay close attention and stick to the very end of this video because these three investment opportunities you don't want to miss out on. In fact, the idea behind these currencies are probably going to become the industry standard. One of the biggest concerns with this sector is the huge losses that can come unforeseeably. And each of these three currencies look to circumvent this through their own imaginative ways. Defund considers itself the future of decentralized finance. It aims to use a network of hedge funds and crypto loans in order to offset any potential losses. This tried and tested method has been greatly successful in traditional financial systems. It was only a matter of time before it started seeing implementations in crypto. Similarly, Alfer aims to enter the hedge fund mentally with the ability to let users mirror one another. In this ingenious and automated mirror trading platform, Alfer users basically treat their wallets as a social profile that is copied with ease. However, Signali aims to reduce the risk of its users, but aims to do so in a particular, unique way. Signali is the first ever NFT-based insurance protocol. The non-fungible token trade is rising higher by the day, making crypto seem extremely attractive to many casual investors. The technicalities of this insurance protocol are really where it becomes interesting. You're lucky to join us today on our deep dive into the future of cryptocurrency and decentralized finance. Share this video along with both new and seasoned investors. These are crucial investment opportunities that you need to hear about. While you're on here, please smash that subscribe button. So let's start off by taking a look at Defund. Now, the shift from traditional fiat to non-fiat currencies isn't something that is going to happen overnight. Crypto has revolutionized enough, and Defund aims to take a step back and look at what is working well in our current financial systems and aims to implement that. The core of the mentality behind Defund is decentralized hedge finance. Although we've seen concepts such as these tried on various crypto indexes, it's rare to see such a solid implementation of the concept. The Defund platform itself enables the possibility of decentralized hedge funds and loans. Operating in a slick new Polkadot ecosystem, the rising popularity of this multi-chain exchange is thanks and largely due to the close ties it maintains with Ethereum. Created by a member of the original Ethereum team, Gavin Wood, a rock star in the crypto world. Alright, so Defund maintains a network of DAO modules, that is, decentralized autonomous organizations. But this isn't revolutionary. You must be thinking to yourself, it isn't but the fact that the open source blockchain products operate within a set of rules and without the need for an intermediary, which makes them the perfect platform for hedge fund or investment funds. Hence the name, Defunds. This means that everyday investors can invest or pool their money today. The module can be managed and invested by a qualified and experienced manager, much like a traditional hedge fund. Each Defund can be vastly unique, setting its own expectations, projected profits, success fee, and even the organizational structure. The DAO rights allow users to elect a Defund manager. Defund actually goes a step further and, in crypto true fashion, leaves the book wide open. The funds will be rated and ranked according to performance. The hedge fund with the best return will be extremely visible. Users will be able to have complete clarity when considering any Defund on the platform, giving them all the information they need to make quality investment decisions. This is a fantastic example of the beautiful cryptocurrency mentality that is being applied to the traditionally greedy and selfish and old school and outdated financial instruments. It goes without saying that the better performing Defunds will maintain higher fees in comparison to the more riskier investment opportunities on the platform. However, the returns and performance of your portfolio will be extremely easy to manage considering the usage of the smart contracts and the blockchain. All transactions are 100% transparent, easy to audit, and extremely visible on the public ledger. Now, the other major leap that DeFund is attempting in its application is its application as a decentralized loan platform with an inbuilt credit rating system. Users will be given the opportunity to take out loans, should they wish, on top of the traditional interest rate and the repayment period. An intuitive feature is the ability to set custom collateral requirements. This sort of freedom and autonomy for both leaders and borrowers is actually unheard of. The process of borrowing and lending will further contribute to the credit rating of the users. Higher credit scores will result in lower interest rates and other benefits. It seems as though DeFund has been able to perfectly emulate and implement these traditional financial luxuries into the digital space. But of course, they managed to take their ingenious system a step further with the usage of smart contracts. Users will be able to operate within a secondary and synthetic marketplace. All right. Lots of technical buzzwords there. Basically, you will be able to trade your loans on a secondary marketplace. These smart contracts do not only cover loans, but also involve DeFund subscriptions or investments. So for example, you have a loan you can't pay back, or you don't want to pay back. You are able to sell it instantly. On the flip side, you could be a lender that expected the money returned within a few months, except you require liquidity immediately. Head on over and sell off some smart contracts. The fact that this extends to the DeFund system is an added luxury. Perhaps a year-long subscription to a particular hedge fund isn't paying off quite as you'd expect. Smart contracts offer you an instant and intelligent way out. This is a fantastic system and aims to closely emulate the highly popular futures and loans secondary market systems. The fact that DeFund has been able to create a complete financial ecosystem around these concepts is a sheer stroke of brilliance. Having currently undergone their pre-sale, DeFund is on an edge of an upcoming IDO. The public sale shall see 50 million tokens being sold with an impressive valuation of $1.5 million. A closer look at the expected roadmap of the offering sees a complete rollout by end of 2021. DeFund seems like a quality and well thought out product. Regardless of the success of the platform, it is a clear indication of the direction that the sector is heading towards.